There seemed no end to the devastation caused by Cyclone Ockhi, and according to Indian Meteorological Department, the cyclone is moving closer to Gujarat and is most likely to hit southern Gujarat coast near Surat. However, according to IMD Goa, the intensity of the cyclone has decreased and it will turn into depression when it will hit Gujarat.
आज सी थोड़ा सा रफ आज भी रहेगा क्योंकि अभी जो साइक्लोनिक स्टॉर्म ओखी जो था थोड़ा सा वीक भी हुआ है और नॉर्थ ईस्टवर्ड मतलब बॉम्बे और साउथ गुजरात की तरफ मूव कर गया है. तो ये जो है आज शाम को जो है साउथ गुजरात में सूरत के आसपास जो है हिट करेगा और कमजोर हो जाएगा तब तक डिप्रेशन बन के हिट करेगा.
Meanwhile, all coastal Gujarat districts have been put on high alert and people have been advised not to go out at night, and those living in mud houses will be given shelter. All the schools and colleges will remain closed as a precautionary measure.